Hey guys, what's going on? Steven back again. So Kecker is back at it again with a brand new Walking Dead video. Now it's called Negan Tribute Believer. Now there is some Walking Dead news and rumors which I will try to talk about after the video. So all right, here we go. Let's take a look.
Negan's the head of a group of people he calls the Saviors.
We are
the Saviors. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things catchy. Have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one. You know, for the few seasons he's been on the show, his character has changed so much. Yeah, it premiered what? The end of season 6? So we'll say season 7, 8, 9, 10? Three seasons? I never did that.
I am Nick!
Oh, you're not one now.
But I did say it. No exception!
Okay, that was really cool. I like how he matched all the hits to the beat of the song. I was so glad when he killed that kid. Your spirit up above. I really like Simon. Simon was awesome. Ta-ta.
We are the foundation of what we are building here!
It's just I didn't feel much of anything anymore. I didn't feel scared. I didn't feel happy. I didn't feel anything. I was just here. And that is my strength.
I really liked his whisperer mask.
This is about what you did to us. What you did to so many.
I didn't even know that.
Bunch of pussies. How you put people under your boot?
I save people.
We save people.
Is that how you save people?
I didn't even think about the next slash with Rick and Negan.
Shit.
Alright, so there we go. Another brand new video from Kecker. That was really cool. I liked how he did all the hits and stuff like that and then tied it to the beat of the song. That was pretty cool. I like that. But yeah, I mean, his character has changed so much in the little time he's been on the show. You know, we'll basically say season 7, you know, because he showed up at the end of season 6, so can't really say, you know, season 6. But yeah, what, 3-4 seasons and that's it? And, you know, he's gone from all this to, you know, breaking down and being in the cell and, you know, now pretty much joining the group. So, you know, I mean, yeah, that's a lot of change. I really like that mask. I like how he said he was inspired by the Joker and stuff like that. So that's why he's got like the little corner things. All right, so on to some Walking Dead, I guess, news and rumors. Apparently, it seems like the Walking Dead Season 10 finale airing date and length time apparently will be announced at the San Diego Comic-Con, or the at-home San Diego Comic-Con, whatever you want to call it. So I believe that is July. All right, it's not this, yeah, it's not this coming Friday, it's next one. So July 24th, apparently, is when the Walking Dead Comic-Con panel is going to be. So apparently that's when they're going to announce when the season 10 finale is going to air. I'm guessing probably maybe the end of August or September. Because, I mean, The Walking Dead's not, season 11's not going to be out for this, you know, the normal time. It's just not. I mean, they're not, I don't even think they started filming, which brings me to one of my next articles here. The Walking Dead season 11 might not make the year 2020 cut. I think we all got to expect it's not going to. I don't even think they started filming anything yet. I don't even know if they've done like any pre-production or anything like that. Usually by now, I think they'd be on like episode 5, maybe 6. Yeah, because usually the trailer for the season is usually like the first 5 or so episodes. So, yeah, I mean, usually they'd be season 5 or 6 by now. Maybe even 7, and that's pushing it. Season 11's not going to be this year. I don't know how they're going to work it, you know? I don't know if they're going to do season 10 finale, then go into World Beyond After, and then just keep going with Fear for 8 episodes, and then first half of the next year will be, you know, the second half of Fear. And then maybe season 11 will be at the end of next year. And then just kind of hopefully get back into the same routine that they were doing before, you know, where The Walking Dead would, you know, air around the end of the year into the first of the following year type of stuff. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see, but yeah, I don't think we're going to see season 11 this year. I just don't, unfortunately, which totally sucks. Apparently there's rumors and stuff going around that Negan or Jeffrey Dean Morgan is going to be leaving and I guess going to, what's the name of the show? The Boys? I don't know. I've never seen it. Apparently it's season 2 is coming out. Season 2 of The Boys will be released on Amazon. Oh, that's probably why. I don't have Amazon. September 4th. But ongoing reports suggest Morgan could join the cast in season 3. So, as far as I know, that has not been confirmed. No one said anything. Unless there's some sort of announcement at Comic-Con. Who knows? But then there's also another article here saying that The Walking Dead Jeffrey Dean Morgan teases friction, obviously, between Negan and Maggie. Well, obviously, I mean, of course there's going to be friction between those two. I mean, here he is out and about now, and she's still probably going to have anger and vengeance against him. So, of course, there's going to be friction. I don't know how they can, well, if he does, we don't know at what capacity, what role. He might have like a part-time role, or, you know, not a big main cast. It could be like a supporting role. So if so, he might not need to be on the set as much. I don't know. Right now, this is all just rumors and stuff like that. Unless something does get announced at Comic-Con, who knows? If he does, then maybe they'll just kind of cut down like they did for, what was it, season 8. Yeah, 8, The War. Remember, you know, once he showed up, or once Rick and stuff showed up, they did the whole shooting. They brought the walkers in, and then Negan and Father Gabriel were locked inside that little trailer and stuff like that. And that's kind of how they wrote him off, because I guess he was working on another movie or something like that. I think he was working on Rampage. So they could do something like that, you know, just to write him off for a little while, you know, so he can go, if he does join the boys, and, you know, film whatever he needs to, and then come back. They could do something like that. But yeah, this is all rumors. I haven't seen anything that has confirmed that, hey, Negan's leaving. And we don't even know how that would go in with the filming and stuff, since Walking Dead hasn't started filming season 11, and by the looks of it, he's going to be in season 11. And then whenever the show The Boys films, I don't know. We'll just have to wait and see for Comic-Con. But as of right now, not sure what to say about, you know, The Boys and that rumor and stuff. So, yeah. But yeah, it looks like season 11 is not going to be happening this year. It's going to be interesting to see what AMC does, how they're going to try to fill in all the spaces and stuff like that. Just have to wait and see. All right, so there we go. There is some news and stuff like that. Can't wait for Comic-Con. Hopefully we'll get a lot more information and stuff like that. So, yeah. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. That'd be awesome. Remember, feel free to subscribe to my channel. Follow me on social media. Links are in the description box below. And leave me all your thoughts and comments. And of course, other than that, stick around. More videos are on the way. And I'll see you guys next time.